All right, guys, so in this demo, I want to test drive the new Conversion Gorilla software and see if it's really as cool as everyone says it is. Specifically, I want to see exactly how quick and easy it is to get one of these Conversion Gorilla bars fully created for someone with no technical experience. I'm going to go ahead and start my stopwatch here, and let's get started. I'll start here at the Create New Bars page. Now, for this example, I'm going to say I'm targeting the readers of my golfing blog, and I want to show them a time-sensitive coupon for a golf-related affiliate offer I'm promoting. So I'll choose the Drive Traffic and Visitors option here, and I'll select the Hero Bar option so I can really maximize the attention-grabbing power. Here on the Appearance tab, I'll leave the bar name as My Bar, and I'm going to stick with bright orange for the bar color just because I think it really stands out. I'll leave my headline and subheadline text set to white. I'll go ahead and make my headline text bold, and I'll leave my subheadline style as is. For the headline, I'll say, Limited, get 50% off this awesome golf guide. For the subheadline, I'll type the actual coupon code, and then I'll hit Next. On the Settings page, I'd like my bar to appear at the bottom. I'll leave Exit Intent turned to On, in case people try to leave before the main trigger event. And speaking of the main trigger, we'll choose that right here. I'm going to go with Scroll, and I'll set this to 75%. So my readers will see the bar after they've read through about 3/4 of the blog post. I'll hit Next, and that'll bring us to the Countdown tab. I do want to leverage scarcity, so I'll choose Date and Time here. I'll leave the colors as they are for this demo, and I'll go ahead and select a date here, and hit Next. On the Button tab, I like the square look, and I'm happy with the colors as they are, so I'll just set the text to Grab This Deal Now. And I'll paste my affiliate link for this offer right here. As you can see, we've got a live demo showing our gorgeous attention-grabbing Conversion Gorilla bar right here. I'm happy with that, so I'll click Save and Exit, and I'll stop the clock. And look how quick that was. Unbelievable. Now, once this bar is installed on my website, I can always come right back here to the dashboard and hit Edit, and any changes I make will automatically be made in real time to the bar on my website. Now, let's say I don't want to drive traffic to an offer. Let's say I've already got visitors on my own sales page, and I just want to boost conversions. Let's come over here to Create New, and this time, let's choose the Simple Message Bar option. Here on the Appearance tab, I'll name this My Message Bar. I'll change my color to blue, and I'll leave my text set to white. And let's add a short coupon and CTA here to boost conversions. I'll click Next, and I'll choose Top Position this time. I'll leave it set to Scroll, and Exit Intent will stay on. My main trigger will be a delay of 180 seconds. Basically, I want to use this bar as a little nudge for anyone who's been on my sales page for over 3 minutes, is clearly interested, but might still be on the fence. Scarcity is always great, but for this example, I'll leave Countdown set to None. I'll hit Save and Exit, and boom, we've got a conversion-boosting message bar ready to stick on my sales page. Now let's take a minute and think about what we just did. That's two different types of powerful attention-grabbing bars we can use to drive traffic, boost conversions, and increase profits. And we created both of them super easily in just a couple minutes right here with Conversion Gorilla. Now that is cool.